Tattoos have existed for millennia, but testing what they do to your body, that's fairly new. And research has found the ink breaks down and spreads nanoparticles throughout your body. But is that bad? What does this mean? Tattooing has a bit of a dark side, the ink itself, which is not regulated by the FDA. Which is fine, you're just putting it into your body forever. When you get a tattoo, the ink is repeatedly injected into your skin with a needle. The needle penetrates the top layer and deposits ink into the next layer. All this stabbing causes the immune system to freak out, a lot. Macrophages swarm to the area and eat the ink particles. This is how they'd stop a bacterial infection normally, but unlike bacteria, the ink doesn't break down inside the macrophage. Instead, the cell remains trapped in the dermis with a belly full of ink. The big problem is, because they are unregulated, tattoo inks can use contaminants and preservatives like nickel, chromium, manganese, or cobalt. There are 200 different colorants and additives in tattoo inks, and no one is really testing each one to find out what they might do to your body. So in a new study, researchers attempted to find out about one of these colorants, titanium dioxide, commonly used in white tattoo ink. It's also found in foods, paints, and sunscreens. The researchers found that the tattoo ink broke up into nanoparticles, which could cause chronic problems with the lymphatic system. No one knows exactly what these nanoparticles could be doing or how long they remain in there. We just used to assume they were cleaned out. The lymph system is the unsung janitorial system of the body. It's how immune cells, like macrophages, clear the body of waste and pathogens. And after a tattoo, lymph nodes are tinted with the color of the ink from your tat. This was known, but people figured that it just cleared eventually. Now it appears that may not be the case. Just make sure, before you get your next tattoo, ask about the ink, because no one else is going to on your behalf. Special thanks to our sponsor, domain.com. Maybe you have a tattoo and you want a website. When you buy a domain name from domain.com, you're taking the first steps in creating an identity and vision for your brand. No domain extension will help you tell your story like a .com or .net domain name. Get 20% off domain.com's already affordable domain names and web hosting when you use the coupon code SEEKER at checkout. If you have a lot of tattoos, did you know that you could be messing with MRIs, commercial heart monitors? You're messing with science. Find out more about it here. Do you have a cool idea for a science tattoo or a cool science tattoo? Tell us about it. I have an idea, but I'm not gonna tell you unless you tweet at me, then maybe. Please subscribe, tell your friends about Seeker, and thanks for watching.